something like I would say I do it in my sleep, at the risk of sounding really pompous, but it's my dreams that keep me awake. And it's my wonderful, wonderful team at Raindrop Media, all of them who are there, who are very, very responsible for wherever we are and all the awards that we've got this year. And more than anything, the industry, which is almost family to me, they are like my second home. And all of you wonderful media that has stood by us and supported us through all these years. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Sumit. I always knew that even if I was a carpenter, I would be the most powerful carpenter in the world. So that is something that I always do. I always feel whatever you do, you should always be powerful and number one at what you do.
Visualize your future.
The world is yet my oyster, and visualize my future. I think we're soon going to go global.